following a Fox News appearance in which he dinged his Republican colleagues for abandoning their conservative principles whenever the GOP becomes the party in power, Senator Rand Paul, Arky, decided to take to the Senate floor to hold up a vote on the budget deal that was reached by Senate leaders earlier this week. While Paul is demanding an amendment vote on the spending bill, Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell won't give him that vote, not only because it would require consent of all senators, but due to the possibility of opening up other amendment votes. However, as CNN reported, Paul doesn't appear willing to back off of his demand, thus setting the stage of a shutdown, at least for a few hours, once we hit midnight. With Paul blocking the vote, the White House has instructed agencies to be prepared for a government shutdown. The Office of Management and Budget is preparing for a lapse of appropriations. This possible shutdown comes less than a month after the last partial government shutdown, which was ended with a 3-week continuing spending resolution.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe our channel for more news videos daily and for what's viral today. Also turn on post notifications and don't miss nothing. A thumbs up really makes me blessed.